The title for tonight's podcast is Kerouac, Kerouac,
Just Another Tuesday.
We are taking over.
Happy Tuesday, Popcast.
Let's fucking do this thing.
This place about to
blow. Come on, Slavinsky!
PanelsOnPages.com Popcast Network is here to cover all of your pop culture needs.
Two words, nerd boner.
From comics to television to movies to wrestling.
Fuck wrestling.
Your favorite PCN hosts will keep you entertained all week long.
Boobs, boobs, boobs. Peen, peen, peen.
Who put me in charge?
He's Gandalf!
He's Gandalf!
Subscribe to the podcast on iTunes, look for the Pop Stars on Facebook and Twitter, and be sure to join the forums and become a member of the population.
What are you beating? Hmm? What are you beating? Well, fucking hell. I kind of figured that. I didn't think you would eat the dry bones of a rotten corpse.
Why? That sounds like something I'd do.
It was actually, to be fair. Hello and welcome to the Attack of the 50-Foot Nerds podcast on the Podcast Network. My name is Mike Bell, and with me, as always, is my shiny, happy people co-host...
Mutant Space Chicken!
Yes, I'm joined by a Mutant Space Chicken this weekend.
I have no eyes!
It's okay, he's wearing a trilby. I
live in a captain's bucket.
Oh, God. You have no idea what that's about. But, hey, no, neither do I. Which brings me to the subject of what we're talking about today. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who know the Attack of the 50-Foot Nerds podcast, we do regular podcasts where we talk about news and whatnot, but we also do shows where we do a movie commentary, and you can watch a movie along with us while we rip it to shreds. Think of it as a slightly less version, slightly less funny version of Mystery Science Theatre. Well, but, hey... We don't write our jokes down, so sometimes it'll be a hit and miss.
I was going to say, it depends. Sometimes they are as funny as... I mean, that's listen to... if you want an example of a commentary where we're on top form, go listen to the Dead Heat commentary.
That's the thing about our commentaries as well, is you don't actually have to watch the movie along with us. You can't just listen to us being a bit weird. That's what
sometimes
I do.
Sometimes the jokes make no sense, but... Whatever, hey. That just adds to it being weird.
Indeed, and I've got a feeling that this one's going to be weird as well.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yes, today we're going to be watching a movie that I know I have never actually watched. Have you seen this one before, sir?
Nope.
Nope? Okay, well, it's going to be an interesting experience. I think that tends to be our
it
best
It relates to a subject we have actually talked about, though.
Yes. Well, this is today's movie is going to be The Mask 2, Son of the Mask. Which, obviously, you know, everyone's seen the original version of The Mask with Jim Carrey and what have you. This is the less than successful sequel starring Jamie Kennedy. So this, and Alan Cumming.
This one is aimed more at kids, so apparently.
Yeah.
Apparently.
This is along the lines of Ace Ventura Jr. and whatnot.
Yes.
Yeah.
This is also one of these that will make you think, you know, for kids.
Apparently so.
I've heard, anyway.
Well, we'll obviously get to hear that see that content when it comes around. So if everyone wants to get their copies of the movie ready, me and Andy are watching a version which is in total 1 hour 34:35, so hopefully yours is the same as ours. We're at 15 seconds in. We've just had a logo come up. I think it was New Line, wasn't it? Yes, it was. And then it goes to black at 15 seconds in. So if you want to get your DVDs or iTunes or whatever copies ready, then I'm certainly ready. Andy, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, then by the power of Grayskull, in 3, two, one, play! Okay, so New Line Cinema presents a Radar Pictures production. Dun, dun, dun.
Dark Horse Entertainment. Makes sense.
Because why not?
Lawrence Guterman.
He's my favourite of the Guterman Acton family. But he's not
Wild
an actor,
in a snowstorm. He's a
director. Yeah.
Hey, look, Edge City.
I'm waiting for Christian City. Ah, it's the Museum of Art
Alan
and History. Son of the Mask.
More fool you!
Why'd you call me?
Ugh.
Sounds like Swedish.
Hurdy-gurdy-gur.
Bob Hoskins is in it. Brilliant.
As Odin.
They were just like black guys. Bueller. Bueller. Bueller.
I like that mask. Hey, Raj. Raj. Raj.
Hey, look,
where's
it's
the old father, Raj? Funnily enough...
That's me, you bastard. Oh, no.
Look at my giant shoe.
I poke you, sir.
He's got one of those Acme portable holes.
Goosh.
Indeed.
Wish I hadn't.
One of those flesh-like portable holes.
Yes, yeah. Oh, no.
Look at my hat.
Nightcrawler.
Oh, God.
Hello.
The shadow is here.
Fuck no, bitch.
I
did in an episode of the cartoon.
Sir, stop touching the cases.
The 11th Doctor hasn't aged well, I'll be honest with you.
Who hasn't?
The 11th Doctor.
Oh, God damn, I'm some kind of redneck.
Damn, brother! He be graveyard dead!
They called him a punk-ass bitch.
So says me, the man with three voices!
I'll get you, my pretty!
Wait, wait, what, what?
Hey,
the other wrath of Oz the Great and Powerful! You're the Wicked Witch! I don't care!
I am Nightcrawler and Storm's love child!
Check me out!
I've also got a bit of Darth Maul in me. Goosh.
This is what happens when Lordy get angry.
Ooh, look. I finally got my face back.
Made in Taiwan? I wasn't aware I was from Taiwan. I thought I was from Norway.
For fuck's sake. Ow. Ah!
If this is... What? Okay. That's what they should have done with the Joker in the New 52. That Loki come in and pull his face off.
See what I mean?
That's
you know,
weird.
For kids.
Look out! We're being attacked by some kind of goth dude!
Holy
with
crap!
Swollen
it's
fingers.
Marilyn Manson when he's sick!
I've been eating peanuts!
I've been eating too many... Oh, my God.
Whee! To the portable hole. Somebody stop me.
Meanwhile, in a field.
John Voight.
Later, in Hobbiton.
Do, 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 do.
They're unbacking it. A mask's tale.
Precious,
I'm precious. Probably a mask.
Oh, God, can you imagine if Sauron got hold of the mask? It'd just be, like, clubbing everyone. It'd be like,
Smosk about to look. Ashnask, stop me. My name is Cuban Pete.
Hey, look, his house is slightly green.
Hey, look, a baby.
I believe he's a happy baby. No, he isn't. He's dumb as a box of rocks.
I'll beat you!
What are the kids doing? They're playing Childhood Guantanamo
Not
Bay.
Shots. Yes!
Here, have a bottle.
You look like you need it. It's full of ice. Put it on your groin.
I don't speak English.
Hey, look. A flashback. I mean...
Not a flashback. It's a fantasy sequence.
Fantasy sequence. Okay.
Oh, so this is how it happens.
Ah!
Jesus Christ.
You know, kids, this is what you were like when you were a child.
Sorry, I was in a coma then and don't remember what happened for the last 5 minutes. Ah, the Game Boy Advance. Remember when they were the height of technology?
Yeah. We should have a baby. No!
But if I have a baby, who will have time to play on my Game Boy Advance? Why don't you shut the fuck up? Spurs chicken!
I'm just... Punch
him!
I'll
bite your finger off.
Thank you. Oh my God, is that the dog from the original? No.
Don't be silly.
Meanwhile, as they run over some children...
Later, as they live in a cartoon...
Skip.
No one lives in houses like this. I'm sorry, but they just don't.
Apparently, you know the place where they filmed Balamory?
Yeah, that's a real place, that is, yeah.
Yeah. Apparently, head honcho Lee's friends live there.
Yeah.
I don't know if I should have said that, actually. Oh, well, it's out there now.
they live on number 14, head honcho Lee Street.
Yeah. But, no, I was looking up, like, Balamory. Turns out all the houses there, because I thought all the houses were Photoshop cut. What the fuck?
Oh, no, I'll tell you something about Balamory. The guy, the black guy who's the painter in there,
yeah,
he's a bus driver now. And I know this because his wife phoned me up at my old job. And I don't even know how it came up in conversation. She just happened to mention that her husband used to be on Balamory and now he drives a bus.
Okay.
Yeah. So I spoke to his wife.
Mm.
Yeah.
Ooh, have a mask, dude.
But, look what I found in a river. Mm. Bloody stink.
But, no, all the houses in Balamory, I thought they were Photoshop those colours. They actually are those colours in real life.
I know, yeah. So, talking about Balamory, we're watching Son of the Mask. This is a serious dramatic piece.
Yeah.
I'm humping this dog.
I've not enough time for this dog. Why, do you have enough time for a child? Hell no!
I've already got a dog. Why do I need a child?
Hey, Raj. Raj. Raj, I've got a...
Meanwhile, inside what the dog's eye...
Loki! I'm stuck inside this dog's eye!
Oh, that was... Dad! Why are you spying on me while I'm wearing a thong?
Am I still inside a dog?
Okay.
Niblet.
What is Loki? He looks like he should be playing bass in 30 Seconds to Mars.
Fuck knows.
Why don't you shut the fuck up? What's a can of lightning? You don't make sense, Dad. It's time to put you in a home.
I'm an all-powerful god. I'm the All-Father.
Yes, we'll put you in, have your tablets.
We'll put you in a fancy home, then.
That's better.
When will you get fed twice a day?
Give me time.
Give me your time.
And he sucks a friggin' life out of her. Leaves her a dried husk of a woman. Just like marriage does.
Yep. Sorry for all the married people out there, but you suck! I want our child to be a superhero.
But I'm a dick.
Now, kiss me. Who is your daddy, and what does he do?
He dresses up like a turtle man at somewhere, for some reason. At the Unimagined Studios, I presume it's some kind of the animation studio here, yeah, where they make the cartoon about a turtle. I don't know. I just got hired to read this. Lick my butthole.
He's always getting promoted. I think it's because he spends so much time sucking the boss's dick. No, that's just because he likes incest. What? The manager's his dad.
I've got balls on my face. Is that Cal? It's Cal Penn, isn't it?
Could be.
It's Kumar.
Yeah, it is.
It's, yeah. What? Yeah, what? I'm sorry, I'm like Memento. I like completely forget what we were talking about after 15 minutes. Who are you? Why am I got balls on my body?
Dun, 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 dun. Excuse me, Mr. Baldy. I'm a turtle and I have a proposal for you.
Welcome to Super Sounds of the 70s. Now his Steelers wheel. Why are you just...
I was trying to figure out why I recognize his voice. It's the brain, isn't it?
Well, no, the brain is Maurice LaMarche. This guy is the one from... He's the guy from the voice of the radio in Reservoir Dogs.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Stephen Wright. Huh? You don't make any sense, dude. The photo puts him in the nuts.
Sounds about right.
What's this?
The dog's even still called Otis.
No, the dog in the first one was called Milo.
Oh, yeah, it was. Of course, Milo.
I made a flipbook of a woman going through the menopause.
Hey, look, a cartoon. have my...
You know, if you put half as much effort into our marriage as you do this flip book, maybe I wouldn't be leaving you for some dude who could actually give me a baby.
Yeah, no.
I got stabbed in the back on the way home. Yeah, but how'd your
crap,
face?
Crap, you know, for kids.
When you get back, I'm giving you a blowjob.
Oh, I thought you wanted to get pregnant.
That's how you get pregnant, right? Swallow semen?
Yeah, that's it.
I'm totally down for trying getting pregnant that way. It works if you put it in your mouth or your ass.
Oh. Well, think about it. Your baby's made in your belly. What goes? You put food in your belly, that goes in your mouth, and what comes out? Poop. And poop is just food.
Ugh, my face! I don't get it. Meanwhile, shiny. He crashes the car.
This new Aliens film was crap.
Yeah. Boinga 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 boing. In fact, you can still steer.
Yeah.
No one notices the green lightning on this car.
No.
Excuse me, sir.
This smells of weed. What's all that smoke? He's got a big leg! I've got a motherfucking big leg! That's for anyone who knows my thing. That's just horrible. Looks like the shittest episode of Lazy Town you've ever seen.
Yep.
Let me see a dick.
Okay.
This is possibly the most awful thing I've ever seen.
Yeah. What? Okay. There's an ID. It doesn't have to be anything relevant to this workplace, but it's just so long as you have something.
Later, with the slut.
What the
hell? Oh, sorry. Why can he move at the speed of light?
It's a fair point. No one ever asks that. Oh.
That's better. You don't look ugly anymore.
Boing a boing a boing a boing a boing.
Oh, that's better. Was he Jorge when he's clearly Asian?
I have no idea.
We can't have any Pakistanis in this movie. I'm not from Pakistan. Quiet, you, Pecky.
Boo!
Away from you, you plastic head freak.
Wasn't this movie supposed to have a storyline at one point?
It's supposed to be called Son of the Mask, not Weird Adventures of the Mask.
Are you shaking your pants?
Yeah. Well, it's only because there's women in their bras just hanging around. And it's not really my pants that I'm shaking.
It was my hand.
Well, my pants are shaking, but that's just more of a byproduct.
Yeah.
How did he change his clothes so quickly in his hairstyle? Jesus Christ.
This is still going!
What, the movie or the sequence?
This sequence.
I'm amazed the movie was still going. I'm so... I mean, just think, at some point someone had to
approve
this
script. Did he just
come
out of some guy's ass?
Someone had to approve this script, dude.
What?
I said someone had to approve this script and say, yeah, this is the one we'll film.
Ugh. How many fucking genres is this going to desecrate?
I don't care.
Fucking get on with it!
I hate this movie.
Yeah. What in the... And now the cars are dancing.
Bumblebee!
Why has no one questioned any of this? That guy's just like, I don't care what he's doing. I'm going to stand here and stare.
Go away. Good, you went away. Ah, rape. You know, for kids.
Yeah. Chick, chicky boom, chick, chicky boom.
That's enough of that. I think the dogs just realised, right, we can't let this thing jeopardise this movie anymore.
Oh no, his heart monitor failed.
And
did
horrible,
I go to that party?
And a horrible dream when it destroyed a song and several different musical styles.
And then raped my own wife.
Oh, he's Asian again now. Considering the dude on the door didn't even know who he was earlier, how can everyone just be like, you know, oh, you were brilliant. Like, well, I would have recognised him with that face on. Have you ever read Dark Horse Comics? Basically, what we do is we take that mask character you wore last night, take away most of the comedy, add in a lot of guns and gore, and hey presto, we got something which is 10 times better than this piece of shit movie.
Now, how do you feel about tearing off someone's face?
Are you averse to sticking a tailpipe up someone's rectum?
To the point where it sticks out of their mouth. Oh, dude, you know, we were talking about that. That scene in the...
In the comic. I thought you just meant, like, in general.
No, in the comic.
Oh, right.
That reminds me of a story my Uncle Roy told me.
About a time when he shoved the tailpipe or someone's ass?
No, about... He used to work in, like, one of the mental health ward, like, prison-type places.
Right.
One of the people in there was in there because they actually did that to someone.
Okay.
They actually got a broom and shoved it so far up their ass it stuck out their mouth.
Ew.
Yeah. The worst part? It was the dude's own mother.
The best part is she was watching this movie at the time, so we actually saved her life.
Yes. Ooh, yeah, second
thing. Not me. Why does she seem to go to work in boxer shorts today?
I don't know. I ate some spazzy chicken. Oh, God.
Yeah, because you can tell after one day, can't you? Got morning sickness literally 12 hours after they had sex.
What the fuck?
Have you been eating Purcell again?
Oh, she's obviously got, because she's pregnant with, like, a kid from the mask, right. She's got the urge to eat silly string on a cracker.
Yeah, it's Cuban Pete.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Was he just eating? No, he wasn't.
No.
I was like, I've just come up from eating your pussy, and it tastes like weird.
Congratulations, it's a baby.
Does it have fangs?
The 9 months that she was pregnant happened off, like, a hell of a lot faster than the freaking 5 minutes that he was singing that song. If only the rest of that movie could have moved at this pace.
Yeah. I hate you! What the fuck does this dude actually live inside people screaming? There's a baby, Loki! Dad, stop pulling me about random things! Loki! There's a guy stealing my newspaper!
Loki! Where's my yellow sock?
Loki! You left the hot dogs on! Dad, that doesn't even make any sense!
Loki!
Loki, I forgot my Thor said hi!
I went upstairs and I can't remember why. I've been having it a black guy.
Loki, I'm a black dude! I've been reborn as Louis Armstrong, motherfucker!
I'm gonna play this trumpet and say, Loki!
And then I'm gonna roller skate past some nuns, cause I'm a badass pimp! No! Loki. You're a dick! I tell you what, that's a cool effect though. Cause he's been, the dude's been possessed by Loki, the one eye has gone all weird.
By Loki.
I mean, Odin. His eyes gone all weird.
Yeah.
So says me, Danny DeVito.
It's not Danny DeVito, Bob Hoskins.
I know. It's just the way he said it sounded like Danny DeVito.
Okay.
Meanwhile, in the building full of penis... Wow, that time went fast.
Loki! 4 years went by in the blink of an eye. And I should know because I live inside people's eyes.
I live inside people's organs. The next shot is going to be me coming out of someone's nose. And then the next shot, someone's going to piss me out.
I'm up your butt, Loki.
You, I know you like it.
Now to play my trombone.
Huh.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's just creepy.
Kid, stop it, please.
This is a public service announcement. Never do that again.
Yeah. Oh, God.
If your child can inflate his face, please seek doctor's advice. Loki! I'm a wasp!
Yeah, he's Loki.
Loki! You're a wasp!
That's what I'm looking for.
I want to see some Latin women. Sting?
Why is no one quite... Sting. Vicious Sting.
Yeah. Dun, dun, dun.
Every step you take!
Loki, I'm in a woman's ear!
Oh, my ear.
I got the rhythm. I got the vapors, oh lordy. She's got an iPad on this computer.
Yeah. Huh, 27th of July.
Yeah.
My birthday.
Huh. Andy Weirs is the son of the mask.
Apparently so.
Somebody stop him.
I'm your twin.
Loki, stop scaring women. Brains. Brains. She's a lazy cow, eh? She don't do fuck all. Shouldn't you be taking it in turns?
Most likely.
I ought to punch you in the face. So feed your child, bitch.
There you go. Have a bottle. It's okay.
Yep, that's the baby.
It's okay. I'm tired. I know how to get rid of this child!
Eat this bulb, you.
Here you go. I know what'll be good for you. Broken glass! Holy Jesus!
Sweet Lord.
Why is this kid so scary? Dude, switch it off. Switch the light bulb off.
Just puts it back on the side, like, yeah. What was that?
Oh, so finally you've got him.
Oh, lazy cow. She got a body shape back for him quick, didn't she? Mm-hmm. It's a clock.
Huh.
Incredible. I don't care about you, baby. I'm going to stab your baby in the eye and put it in the bin. Why don't you come into my office and we can get high?
It was just a monotone way. You were just like... stab him in the eye and put him in the bin. Oh, folks, this is the point of the punk. This is the point of the commentary where we just break.
Loki, they're gonna stab the baby in the eye.
Loki, he's gonna look like me.
This is my secret origin, Loki. What do you think I'm about inside people's eyes? I want my own back.
I tried to get it off a mutant chin, but it had none. Giving single fathers a good name. What a dick.
Here, play with this bleach. That'll do.
Yeah, that'll do.
The Stanley guy just babysitting. Step one, get a baby. Step two, give it some bleach. Step three, dig a big hole in the backyard. Step four, get a fake passport. Step five, We're going to Guatemala. Step 6. Call me Hugo Sanchez. Yeah, that'll do.
You sit there. I'm pretty sure you'll actually stay in one place. Are you there? Yes, I'm there!
Look, there's a lion on the thing. That's awesome.
I look like a lion. Kid, why have you turned into Luna Lovegood?
This isn't a phone. This is a bottle of mustard. I'm a cook.
We can't have faxes. We need originals. Ugh! I suppose. Until I stab you!
I just shit my pants.
Hey! I was here for a reason. It's brilliant, yeah.
Do you know why it's so good? The baby and I are smoking weed!
We're totally high right now.
Oh, baby.
You don't even know she was gone. You, go fuck yourself. Old man river is old man
river. For God's sake. Did you see the license? And the fucking green dice with runes on?
I'd hit that.
In the face.
Well, this can't be anything to do with my baby, because this house is too pink, and clearly the motif going for the house where my baby is green, because everyone's wearing green. It's green on the walls, it's green on the ceilings, it's green on the floors, it's green up my ass. I don't even know what the hell's going on. Why do it be green up my ass? But hey, look, it's a big lawnmower. It's a vacuum cleaner thing. I'm going to kill you.
Are you going to have sex with that statue now? It's wearing a trilby.
See, I told you I was going to kill you.
I'm back.
Do you have central air? Wrong Loki! Oh, yeah. Are you my son? Do you have my father in your eye?
Oh! No. Jimmy Tyler! Not
deceased!
You, play with the dog!
Have you ever smelled chloroform? Yeah?
Oh, the telly.
It's a pineapple. It's like SpongeBob SquarePants. Meanwhile, Fred got an erection. There, play with these precious batteries in here.
Yeah, show the magic super baby. That show. Now, all of a sudden, the baby wants to kill people. And I guess.
On the set of It's Alive 2.
Meanwhile, in China.
My God, there's another dog digging from the other side.
They seem to have hit a mirror. He's... What the fuck? He's gone to bed and fallen asleep and the kids... Maybe not, then. The kids woke up themselves.
In Ally McBeal's mind...
Yeah. Oh, no, the dogs found the secret door inside John Malkovich's head. Kiss me, you fool.
Remember the bit in the first movie when the dog put the mask on? Well, here's another trip down memory lane. And if you look to your left, you'll see a flying dog.
Did a dog just say smoking?
Probably.
Hey, look, it's a frog. Hello, baby! Hello, my honey! Hey, I got it right!
Hey! I totally am on crack right now.
Meanwhile, in Apocalypse Now...
Why have we seen to have broken in for a cartoon interlude in the middle of this movie?
I have no idea.
Ah, oh, baby, I walk a million miles for one of your smiles. I'm a frog with a hat on. I'ma eat you.
Psychopathic husband.
Why does the child want
to... I have no idea. Apparently, for some reason now, the child wants to stick his dad in a in a mental institution. And the dog apparently wants to fire the baby out of a cannon. Hey, look, now we've seen a baby's ass as well as Santa's.
Everybody loves the dog again.
Meanwhile...
Elsewhere, at a pencil...
Oh, missed. No, I missed the bin.
You have more green. No, I can't be bothered to dress my baby, and I haven't changed his diaper in 6 days. Ta-da.
What?
What the freaking hell? Say what, this kid's a good actor.
What the fuck is going on?
What the hell? Sweet Lord Jesus Christ, this is insane. If I were him, I'd think I've got a mental breakdown, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
But he decided to dress himself, apparently. My son knows vaudeville tunes.
He's a mutant! Fucking take him!
Oh,
Go!
I thought he just threw the baby on the floor. He's like, do it! Smack!
Just punted it across the yard.
Yeah. Alfie?
Okay!
You little bastard!
I want the baby sing! I enjoyed watching the baby sing, Loki!
My evil scheme. Elsewhere, a polo on top of some shit. Oh, look, someone else's ass.
My face!
That's a bit creepy.
Hello.
I don't know you. Deceased.
Ring the parents after each thing.
No. Loki, Lord of Mischief, murderer of everyone.
Oh!
Seriously, could you overdo the green motif some more, please?
They're about doing it as much as they do the fucking wide-angle lens.
Bad juice, bitch. Is he strong? Listen, bud.
My legs!
Chief foot!
Oh. Hey, look, it's a rattle. I wonder what's shaking that.
Jimmy Savile's on the other side.
Close. It's Jimmy Savile's dog.
Dynamite!
If only this podcast could capture facial expressions.
Yeah, it's this movie is not good.
Oh. Hey, look, it's a bone. Uh oh, bang.
You know, for kids.
Yeah. This film is freaking disturbed.
Right, this is how I'm going to do it. This is my plan. I'm going to make an animated storyboard blueprint type deal. Then I will decide what to do with the baby.
I'm going to drag him up the stairs, smash him into a piano. I'm going to...
through a ventilation shaft.
Cut him up on a fan. Stick him in tar and feathers.
And then put him in a baby pancake service.
It's a washing... No, I think he just said, I'm going to put the baby in a washing machine, which will flatten it to a crisp. Like, to a pancake.
Okay.
Oh, God!
Sweet Jesus! Well, that was the end of Eli Babcock.
Oh, what show is this? Oh! Transformers.
Yeah.
Which version of Transformers is that? Could be robots... Yeah, robots in disguise.
Damn your Starscream! I'm trying to watch the Transformers!
Starscream, what do you see?
I see trees of green! Because everything's fucking green in this movie. Green roses too. I see them green. Everything's green.
You ain't seen me, right?
Clunk.
This plan can't surely fail.
yeah, wind it up.
Unsuspecting, nothing's gonna happen. Even the dog just tried to blow me up.
Are you getting freaked out by the dog talking as well?
Yeah. This is highly unusual.
Yep. Quick! Stare into the black pits where his eyes used to be.
Okay! They took his eyes out!
The dog's not got any eyes!
My grand piano, which suddenly appeared just for this scene.
How the fuck is he going to explain all this damage to his wife when she gets home?
Magic baby.
And why does this dog now sound like Invader Zim?
Why not? What in the world?
Wait, how is the baby using a remote control to fly the fan?
I don't...
And then the hook randomly just attaches to the dude again.
I don't know what's going on.
Ta.
Pigeons.
Pigeons.
Floor.
Dirt.
Window. Loki! Washing machine. Mangle?
You know, for kids. Here, kids, this is what you should do with your dog.
You're my bitch.
As soon as she gets back from New York City, the sooner she can get back to normal in this movie.
At least we hope.
See you, dog. I'm gonna bury this thing so nowhere no one will ever find it again.
Yeah, you wipe my poop.
Okay.
The hell?
Hi.
Oh. What? He's like the Trevi Fountain.
So this kid has a trident penis as well. No, he has five.
And apparently he has just got rid of all the water from within his own body.
Or not.
This film found its base humor level.
Yep. Hey, my name is Ken. Excuse me, I've just been covered in piss.
What if I take him? Spin them upside down? What does it look like? You have impossibly white teeth, you UPS man. Ah, I wondered when my giant boxing glove on a spring would arrive.
I'm gonna take your child anyway! It doesn't seem to be the right one, but fuck it. Oh no, it's there.
I left you a clone.
I thought he was going to say, you're a cunt! You know, kids.
Oh,
You bore me, dude.
Because I've already broken you. Okay. Do you want this baby? Please, just take him away. Can I UPS him to Beijing? Oh no, that's just creepy.
Oh god!
Oh, oh man! Okay, don't use my name in vain.
Okay.
Your son just vomited green shit all over the window.
Okay. That man's got a car.
Did you take my car keys? I can't find my keys. Okay, have you got my blue badge? I can't park anywhere without my blue badge, Loki. They gave me it because I only have one eye.
The guy's just being chased by a ticket officer.
No one noticed that.
Apparently not.
Oh. No, that's a big axe with a gun.
Is it just me? Do you reckon when they were making this?
Okay, I have a tendency to possess black guys.
Yeah, he does. Do you reckon when they were making this, they're making up for something.
I only got a tiny penis, and you know what they say about black guys.
Hey, look, Loki. It's a corridor-type thing in a road that looks kind of like the one from the original film.
Question. In the first movie, it's established the mask can only work at night, so how come the dog was using it in the day?
Because they don't pay attention to that sort of shit.
It's a major plot point in the first one that you can only use it from sundown onwards, because Loki is a night god.
Yeah. Yeah, but then again, Loki is also using his own powers currently during the day. What the f-
It's because Loki is a god, that's why. But his mask is imbued with the powers of Loki, but has limitations. Mm. That's like saying, you know, Jesus can only walk on water at night. You know what I mean? No, he could do shit like that during the day. Granted, he wasn't real, but still. Religious opinions are that of me and no one else. Do not necessarily reflect those of the podcast network.
Of Burt Bacharach.
Yeah, or Burt Bacharach. However, they do reflect the opinions of Senor Rodrigo Sanchez of 48 Spain Road, Spain. I'm here again, Loki.
I possess a white guy this time.
I'm in this film more than anyone else.
I play more people than anyone.
This film shouldn't be called Son of the Mask. It should be called Odin, the movie. Remember the Odin sleep? Well, Odin's got insomnia today, so he's making the most of it.
Look at my hair.
Ow, my fingers.
Stretch Armstrong's, baby.
Hey, this guy's mortal now. Let's kill him! Yeah, pretty sure that would have smushed him to a paste.
This is what happens when you have a bath in talcum powder.
Yep.
Duty is high. That's the only explanation for this movie.
Yep.
Why? Okay, here you are. I've brought your baby. You brought your baby with you. That's amazing. Why don't we put it in the back room and I can play with? The baby can play with some knives, and I can go and introduce you to a woman I call Sheila, but her name isn't really Sheila. It's Diane, but I don't like the name Diane, so I call her Sheila. Anyway, the baby can go in there, and I can do this with my hand in front of my face, and there's a douche over there.
Wait, did I just see a poster in the background for a cartoon called Siamese Popes?
Probably. One's religious, but the other one's an atheist. They're the original odd couple. Hey, yeah, how would that work? If one Siamese twin wanted to become a priest, but the other one wanted to become like a, you know, like a player pimp and shag everything that moved.
They'd probably have to go with the pimp's point of view, because they go to the church and be like, and the one would be like, I want to be a priest, and then the priest would be like, well, I'm sorry, you can't, because you're an abomination against God.
Well, make sure you don't nut out of the testicle on your side of the body, and we'll be just fine.
Yeah. I miss you. The baby stabbed me in the face.
Oh, and Steve Wright fired me from my job.
Good thing is, I've just been hired by Ralph Fiennes. He says I have to find a child named Harry.
So I'm going to rename ours. Hope you don't mind. Okay, goodbye.
Harry.
There was no one on their phone. I was just totally lying. What are we going to do? You were trying to kill me yesterday, and now you appear to be my best friend. Oh, babies, they're so indecisive.
Rare rose you! I see the blue! Loki!
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey.
So finally it's turned into a normal father-son movie.
Yeah, because I always bathe my child by candlelight. A bit creepy.
Yeah.
It's a plastic hand.
What's with that hand?
This mask ain't nothing but trouble. So I'm going to put it on behind this conveniently placed fence. It means we don't have to spend money on a special effect.
Again.
Hello.
My baby, hello my honey.
I'm a burgle your house, because I am Loki, and that's what I'm doing now, apparently.
My name is Loki, I'm here to steal your shit.
Loki! Steal me some shit! I can't write. I should have gone to school. There, that'll teach ya.
No, it's Loki! Well, that was magic.
Hey, look, I just absorbed letters. I am now Alphabet Man!
Oh, God.
I am now in a wall! Loki!
Is that my grandson, Loki? Just talking to the wall. Loki, I look like a rock album cover.
Don't slap me in the nose, you impudent little twit! Much force I sense in him.
Loki, to get past level 4 on Sonic, use the keys up, down, A, B. How about the mask?
Down, A, B, left, right, start.
I want some Maryland cookies. Not the peanut ones, though. They got stuck on my teeth. Give me the double chocks. And don't be stingy and get the regular chocks. I'll know the difference. I don't own a digital watch. Well, you do, apparently.
What a douche. I've got a mixtape coming out with Emperor Palpatine.
What about sunrise?
Wait, so he had his powers taken away from him, like, what, 5 minutes ago?
Yeah.
And he's got them back. What the fuck was the point in getting rid of them in the first place, then?
It's because the writer thought he could do more, but clearly he couldn't.
Okay. The nose always knows.
Oh.
Oh, God. Where's the baby?
Huh. Took himself to bed. Well, I can see I'm no need longer needed here. So long, bastard child. I'm leaving. That's creepy. No. Come into the light. Ew. It's creepy. Anyway, it looks like his mum.
Yeah.
I've got a skin tight rubber top on.
Give me the baby. I work for the Decepticons. Therefore, it is mine.
No, he was born out of a vagina. Don't you know biology?
I'm gonna set the baby on fire.
I've got a rocket in my pocket. Oh, yeah.
Or has he got a rocket up his ass?
Yes. Actually, yeah, he's got TNT shoved up his ass. And I call it my danger dildo. Bring the spoons. No, I don't want to see my little monster again.
Pretty sure that's not how TNT works.
Pretty.
Huh. Child kidnapping, you know, for kids.
What the fuck happened to my house? We were burgled. Hello.
I've had a mental collapse.
Body slam!
What? I thought you wanted to play Royal Rumble.
So now the dude's beating his wife.
This is just foreplay. She likes it rough.
Tanya. Wait, the only way he could tell it was Tanya was by groping her tits.
Wouldn't you? No.
Loki stole him! He only just took him!
He's literally outside. We could probably walk and catch him. What the fuck are you talking about? No, that's crazy.
That's right. He was.
So, baby, I'm gonna teach you how to love.
Yep. Isn't that the same dog, just in a dress?
Probably.
Just ignore him. He'll go away shortly. What? Man's a what? Bing, bing. Bing, I ain't got no time for this, baby.
Is it me or just the dog? The dog's now talking like those parents from... What was it? The parents,
Oh, from Peanuts?
Yeah.
Ooh, pizza.
Are you a baby?
Yes.
No.
Hey, look at the baby talent show.
Baby man does whatever Loki can.
Well, so now he's frigging Clint Eastwood.
Always. I've got burns.
It's called being Loki. Nose.
That's not your nose. Are you spinning the wheel?
I have no idea.
That's creepy.
That is terribly disturbing.
I think that's creepier.
I'm tickling you with my mutant ear!
I can't drive.
I thought the baby was going to do the moonwalk, though. It is. It's some sort of weird fucking breakdance. We've been playing Super Twister. Kiss me, you fool.
I'll hold your hand.
I'll hold your hand, your hand.
I have a baby and a mask. What do you have?
Nothing.
You've got a dog.
Hey, Raj.
I've got no balls.
A giant pair of eyes was seen above the city today. Oh, missed. Oh. No, we didn't. Oh, great, that means you're going to be subjected to Captain Plastic here again.
We are. Fantastic.
He looks like Sky Captain in the World of Tomorrow.
In the World of Tomorrow!
Shut up. Dick.
Yes, it's time to play Death Race 2000. Yes, and you join us here once again for Death Race 2000. I'm the most excited announcer in the world. I tried to kill myself when I saw this coming, but I just get it done because I'm so appalled and dead that I can't even feel emotion to kill myself. It is Sunday.
You know one thing? Why are there why are there no policemen in this town?
Because they're on fringe city. They're on the fringes of society. You see what I mean there? Whee! That's it, we'll never catch them now. The road is the side of the tidal wave. Hot Wheels leading the way.
Yeah.
Okay. He had no hands. I've got one eye.
Why is this Joker... why is this fucking... what's his name? Mask. Mm-hmm. So fucking horrible. Like, he's so... his jokes are rubbish.
Yeah.
You see, this is why Jim Carrey was just made to do the role and no one else could do it after him.
Mm-hmm.
Zoom out. Jesus.
Okay.
Ding, ding, ding.
Mask boxing.
Oof.
Well, that was a short fight. Hey, Junior, why don't you use your mask powers to escape the cage you've been locked in? Oh, well, because that's mature. Why is the mask ginger?
I've no idea. Because apparently ginger people are funny.
Escape. If you're ginger, why don't you email in us at 54nerds@gmail.com and let us know. Are you funny?
Oh, there's a bit that they basically just ripped straight from the original film.
It's Duck and Buck.
Eh?
Hmm.
pencil.
Sharpener.
I am the Lord of the Flies.
And I'm made of Doritos.
No, we're not.
Makes perfect sense. He's 3 weeks old. Dude, take the mask off, you idiot. Oh, ugh. God.
That's creepy.
We're going to have nightmares for the rest of our lives.
I'm going to sleep after we finish this commentary, so I'm going to
be too
terrified.
Ugh.
That was awful CGI. Here, honey, you put it on and see what happens.
That would be funny.
I'm sure it will happen by the end of the movie. Because we got female mask in the cartoon and in the comic, of course. So, makes sense that we get one in the movie at some point.
Yeah. And then I'll be an old man and you can put the mask on me then and we'll see if I can walk around with a wheelchair.
Somebody change me!
Loki!
You got some splaining to do!
Boo hoo.
Well, you shouldn't have been a dick then. Ugh.
This is a big hammer.
Stop! Hammer time! Burn it! Burn it! Burn it!
I did puns.
Oh, I may be the god of mischief, but I'm not the god of aiming!
I may not be having a fun time, but this is smashing.
What? How is he doing that?
By pure strength, apparently. Didn't you know that Jamie Kennedy's character was like, oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry,
what the fuck was that?
The alarm on my phone just went off. I normally have to get up at this time.
Oh.
Loki! Okay. I took your big hammer away! I'm coming to visit you, Loki!
I'm here! The space bridge is broken!
How do?
How do? My name's Odin. Came down Harry. Here for a pint and a bucket of peas.
I put that voice on when I want visions and what have you. It's my real voice. And you failed to bring me back a captain's bucket.
I kill you! With my eye!
What?
Is that the... Was it Tell Him Steve, Dave?
Yeah.
Right, Grizzly Adams is the only ever beardy reference.
The default, yeah, it's the default stocky guy beardy reference. Well, how many people go around to stocky beardy dudes and go, "Hey, Odin!"
People should do that, because I get called Odin all the time. At which point I'd be able to respond, Loki! There's a dog!
That's it. Next time I meet Brian Johnson, I'm just going to say, alright there, Odin.
Just to see what happens.
Yeah.
Just scream at him.
Why'd you call me that? That's better than Grizzly Adams, isn't it? Loki! I'm going to drink soup out of this mask.
Let's go play ball.
And if you see Thor,
tell him he's a dick.
Don't be stupid. Yeah.
You pretty much echoed what he just said.
Yeah. And off they went to the Emerald City.
Where no one noticed the Green Tornado. Hey, they're demonstrating how they animated the baby and the dog.
Pretty much. Well, I think this animation technique is going to revolutionize the world. I'm so excited and happy, and I'm going to go outside now and rape me some hookers.
Did you ever stab the baby in the eye and put it in a bin?
Okay! We forgot to do something!
My god, this animation's awful.
I brought you a small Japanese man.
What in the hell is...
This scene directed by Quentin Tarantino.
Yeah.
I just realised his surname, Avery.
Yeah, I just realised.
Yeah.
Huh. Like Tex, but...
Yeah. You are?
My god, I'm virile!
Somebody stop me!
But it'll be a normal child this time.
I'ma kill it. Pass me the wire coat hanger.
It's scissors. I thought he actually was getting a coat hanger.
Well, that was awful.
Yes, it was. And we didn't even get to see the female mask like you
were. I know, that sucks. Guess I'm just going to have to jerk off to the comic books.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Loki!
Who else was it? Someone in this was called Trilby. Trilby Glover.
Nice.
Odin Bob Hoskins, yeah.
Mrs. Babcock, obese.
Okay.
Otis is played by Bear, and Venus played by V2, apparently.
Okay. I don't know who they were.
The dogs.
Oh, right.
Hey, Raj, we've got some dogs, Raj.
Oh, God. Well, what do you say to that?
That was horrible.
That was possibly the worst follow-up sequel I may have ever seen.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I suggested it.
It bore no relations to the original movie, aside from the fact that the character had a green face.
Yep.
And it was just... I mean, the little nods they did every now and again, like putting Cuban Pete in there in one moment, and that's pretty much it.
The fact where he pulls out all the guns and goes, "Say hello to my little friend," which in itself is a reference to something else.
Well, no, in the first movie, he doesn't do that. He pulls all the guns out and goes, "Say, you feeling lucky? Well, are you, punk?"
Oh yeah, he does
that. So it's but it's. It just, oh god, that was terrible. That was absolutely, absolutely terrible. But you know, eventually when they do a remake of The Mask, is as all comic book movies have to be these days, I believe it is Hollywood law, they have to be, and I quote using these words, darker, edgier, and grittier.
So in other words, they'll just make a
direct adaptation of the comic.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Because that's even the new friggin' Superman movie coming out. Oh yeah, it's a darker version of Superman. No, Superman should never be dark, but anyway, we're getting off topic. But yeah, I mean, I wouldn't mind seeing an adaptation of the actual comic. That would be interesting. But, yeah. But you know, it's just a case of, with this movie, it's just a case of, like, I make some money, and the other, probably.
Yeah.
Well, have you done anything else? Yeah. So the only thing I can say, really, if you've watched The Mask, and that isn't what you thought of the movie, you watch it along with it, you see it this way, and the matter was a line, you know, well, you can get his email address, which is 50minutes@gmail.com, Facebook, which is facebook.com/attack54.com, which is at 54minutes, and we've got our individual account, mine is at gbell.
And mine's lots of extra. Hold on, you might have to just repeat the info a second, because my signal's gone a bit weird and you're going back. But.
Oh, okay.
Just wait a second.
Okay. Well, you can find from my end, so it doesn't sound like signal went.
Oh, it's just mine just went funny a second. I'm just waiting
for it to
come. It'll pop back.
Okay, well, either you hit that or you haven't, if not, then I'll say it again shortly. Can I say it again?
In a second, though, that film really was terrible.
It did blow quite considerable chunks of arse.
God. The only time this film had us laughing was because of your deadpan delivery of "I want you to bring, I want to stab your baby in the eye and throw it in the bin." at which point we just broke.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Now okay. We can say it again.
Okay, well, I'll give the contact information again then. Yes, we're on email, which is 50footnerds, that's FIFTYFOOTNERDS, 50footnerds@gmail.com. Facebook.com is facebook.com/attackofthe50footnerds, and 50foot, and that is 50FT. And the Twitter account is 50footnerds, again, FIFTYFOOTNERDS. Individual Twitter accounts, mine is at Mike G. Bell.
And mine is at Vaults of Extoth.
Let us know. Just get in touch with us and let us know what you thought of this, or if you just want to get in touch with us and just see if you can get us to say strange things to you. Because that's generally what it's generally what we do on our Twitter account. And, you know, just if you want to talk to us about anything really in geekdom, we'll probably talk about it on a show.
If you fancy coming on a show, or if you want to join us for a commentary, or if you want to suggest a movie for us to comment on,
yes,
you're more than welcome to.
We love to hear your suggestions.
Yeah. The only suggestion we've ever had, which we did follow up on, was Ben suggesting Noise from the Deep.
No, a lot of people asked us to do Twilight.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
We did do Twilight. Never again. We're never doing any of the Twilight movies, though.
No, those are the only ones that are off limits. Everything else, yeah, we'll do. Well, yes. No, apparently not Schindler's List, but...
No, we're not allowed to do Schindler's List. No. Well, all that remains to say, then, in that case, is my name is Loki!
Damn, you took my name. And my name is really boring sounding guy.
Until next time, Naginis, geek out. Friend, other beasts.
If you've enjoyed the nerddom in your ears, then please follow us on Twitter at 50footnerds, or email us anything except spam at 50footnerds@gmail.com.
I want you to stab your baby in the face.
I heard the post-credits clip on the movie. I came home one day and I saw that my wife wasn't there, so I decided I was going to take my penis out and jerk it. And I found pictures on the internet of dead sea turtles, so I decided that that was as good as anything. Anyway, she then came home and caught me trying to masturbate to dead sea turtles. She said I was a bit deranged in the head, so I stabbed her in the eye. And then I buried her body in the woods, and then I went and slept with a prostitute whose name was Ian. And then he said to me that he wouldn't say anything, but he did, so I had to go and punch him in the face with an ironing board. Anyway, what I'm trying to say to you is, do you have 50 bucks? Because I want to go and buy some Jack Daniels and Coke, and I don't have any money right now, and I'm feeling kind of low. And if you don't do this, I'll probably kill myself right here on your porch.
Do you have any mutated chicken? I'm hungry.
Hungry, hungry hippos.
That sounds like a great idea for a film. Why don't we do it in some really horrible CGI? And then get Michael Bay to direct.
I don't know you, Blake.
He's just ringing up random people and going, okay, here's my idea for another film. I think what we should do is get this guy, and then he will fight a massive amount of snakes, but the only thing he has as a weapon is a ladder. It'll be called Snakes and Ladders, the movie, and then he'll get stabbed in the eye, and then I'll be able to snort some coke off a hooker's tits, and then we'll get paid.
Okay, so that seems like a good idea, but this is 118118, the Directory Inquiry Service, so that's not really something I can help you with.
Have you got any mutated chicken?
Click.
Yes! Hello, sir.
Yes, can I help you?
I've got a business proposal for you. How about I find your wife, screw her, and then shoot her in the ass with some heroin?
My wife is dead, you insensitive prick.
That's my point.
Okay, I'll meet you in the graveyard. Bring some Jack Daniels.
Do you have 50 bucks?
Click.
Where's my mutated chicken?
I said click, dammit.
Fine.
Oh, I have to put the phone down. Oh, right, okay.
Loki!